And we got those CES babes walking around.